70% of all the fucking victims of gang stalking, whether it be evil mobbing and bullshit or voice to skull fucking gang stalkers, Christianated people. People that have alternative fucking like views of fucking what's her face of the truth, which may or may not be the same view I have, but thank you. I'll go in here in a minute. White pumpkin.